Carol, with a cane that he twirls round his diamond ring finger at a Baltimore hotel. Society gathering, and the cops was called in, and his weapon took from him as they rode him into custody. Down to the station and booked Williams and Zinger for first degree murder. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fear, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Williams and Zinger, who at 24 years owns a tobacco farm of 600 acres, with rich, wealthy parents who provide and protect him, if high office relations in the politics of Maryland reacted to his deed with a shrug of his shoulders and swear words and sneering, and his tongue was a snarling. In a matter of minutes, out on bail was out walking. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Hattie Carroll was a maid in the kitchen. She was 51 years old and gave birth to 10 children, who carried the dishes and took out the garbage and never sat once at the head of the table and never said nothing to the people at the table. Just cleaned up all the food from the table and emptied the ashtrays on a whole other level. Got killed by a blow, lay slain by a cane that sailed through the air and came down through the room. Doomed and determined to destroy all the gentle, and she never said nothing to Williams and Zinger. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Courtroom of honor, the judge pounded his gavel to show that all's equal, that the courts are on the level, and the strings in the books ain't pulled and persuaded, that even the nobles get properly handled. Once that the cops had chased after and caught 'em, that the ladder of the law has no top and no bottom. Oh, just stared at the person who killed for no reason, who just happened to be feeling that way without warning. And he spoke through his cloak, most deep and distinguished, and handed out strongly for penalty and repentance Williams and Zinger with the 6 month sentence. Ah, but you who philosophize grace and criticize all fears, bury the rag deep in your face. Now's the time. time for your